everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager. We're playing some Mass Effect Andromeda, and I made it so I turned off the helmets when they're not, like, in space or something.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
PB, shut up.
Then we have a way out. You're not leaving already, are you? Not until we find those processor controls.
Well, not yet, but evidently I could if I wanted to. But yeah, I made it so she's not wearing the helmet all the time, except for cutscenes, because it just kind of seems weird if she's just inside with the helmet.
Maybe they can't get into the vault.
It's a smart thing to do, but still.
That'll get their attention.
Yep.
Lucky me.
Oh, great.
Only minimal power. Yeah. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, the conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
I mean, should is the operative word, I guess.
I see the conduit, Sam. Whatever it is, it leads out of the room.
We gotta figure- Why is that opening for me? Why am I so super special?
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Great.
It must control the atmosphere processor.
Maybe?
It looks dead. Or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this
right here. I mean...
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Oh boy, that's a ways from here! Oh, hey, now I can get to the door. I just had to wait. Oh well, I've got tea at least.
Another gravity well, and... That's new.
Don't touch it.
What is it?
That's a terrible idea.
Symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way. Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way. I do my best work solo.
Damn it, Phoebe!
I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
Okay!
Not a bad idea. We'll cover twice the ground. See? I knew you were smart.
Oh, shush you.
Frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
Is this Metal Gear Solid now or something? Maybe?
10 credits say she ends up in a pit of spikes.
Liam! Okay. I don't want to take you up on that because we just lost my daddy, but...
sealed off. No way through.
No way through, eh?
A gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Thanks, Sam!
For our sorry friend, and for when we try to explain all this.
All of this, what the fuck?
Well, you know who.
We read you people.
Oh Jesus, oh Jesus. Okay, don't touch the water.
This place through solid
the floor
water.
Is lava. Look at got
ceiling.
It.
The scar things must be bracing it.
Whoa. Okay. What's that liquid?
It was painful. That's oh dear.
Watch yourselves, it burns.
You don't say!
I keep thinking someone's watching us.
Oh Jesus,
Let's stay focused.
Nope.
Remnant!
Wait. Did I put it in the water? Yeah! It does in the water, too. No! Oh, gosh darn it. Just murder it, please. Fuck! I should probably be undercover. I was not paying attention to my health.
Use the pillars for cover!
I was not paying attention to my health at all. I'm dumb. Hi there! Nope. Aw, you think you can kill me? That's cute. Wait, what? Oh, hi! Nope. Is that all of them? Now that's all of them! Gotta take everything. Okay, the game wants me to go over there, so I'm gonna go over here. Oh, wrong button. That's the button I wanted to do.
You'll never be able to describe all this. People will have to see it for themselves.
Yep. What is this?
Looks like storage space.
I don't think I'm supposed to go this way. Ah, crap. Definitely not supposed to go this way. Get wrecked!
The settlers are hostile. Careful. Remember, they make other remnants.
I know. It's fine. And just do that, and then it dies, okay? Can I shoot it? Oh, no. Oh, there he is! Hello! Goodbye! Anything in here? There's a container. And something weird.
You can't see the air fresh even without a helmet. How's that possible?
I'm not wearing a helmet. I guess it's nothing important in here. Let's go onwards to adventure. And getting murdered by alien scum. Cause it's a Mass Effect game, that's kind of how things happen. Okay then. Could you not? Oh.
We're good.
You sure about that? Whoa.
Processor. What is this place?
This place is huge and covered in pyramids. Is it gonna be Stargate? I'm gonna call it now. It's Stargate all over again. Stargate Mass Effect Edition. Okay, we got more of these assembler dudes. Hello!
We've got company. More remnant.
We've got company. Oh no, it's more dudes, except you shot him in the face. I know you're over there, bro. Oh no, dang, you're closer though. Hello! What a sniper rifle. I like the idea of a sniper rifle.
Keep looking up, don't let them get above us.
Oh, they're fine. I mean, there's not really anywhere for them to get above us at. I mean, not that I can see at least.
Keep up the pressure, we're almost through.
Stop pretending that you're Shepard, Ryder. You're not Shepard yet. You're not Shepard yet.
Some things down here work, some don't.
Perhaps to direct
interesting.
The manual reactivation of the vault, or to mislead intruders.
Great.
Or murder everyone! Is that all of them? Oh, nope, never mind. Bonk! Okay, are they all dead? Good! Thank you, Liam. Now can I go on the door? I don't get to have nice things. Nope, no nice things for me. Whee! That is still my favorite ability. Hey yo! Whee! I just like the flying around. Cause sure, you could fall and you could jump a bit in Dragon Age Inquisition. But you couldn't do this! You couldn't jump jet everyone. Well, I guess technically I'm using biotics to do it. Cause I'm a biotic woman. But. Whee!
PB! Ryder!
Hi, PB! Yeah? Thanks! Thanks, PB!
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
This is a terrible idea, Peavy! Let's do it anyway! Okay, scanner coming out. Okay, I'm definitely going the right way.
That's one way to light a room.
Okay.
The atmosphere processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
It's because your dad's a magician.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
You don't say, Sam! Clearly unwise. Well, what gave you the hit? The fact that my dad is dead? You know, does that maybe, tip you off a little bit, Sam? Oh, this is a bad idea. Oh, this is a bad idea.
Could it be another gravity well? The well's sealed. Damn. Maybe we can use the conduit for emergency power, same as before.
Okay, well, looks like
we
can do something over here.
Interfacing may complete the circuit and allow the well to open.
If it gets us to the system lockdown, let's try.
Uh-oh. I pissed him off!
Those
Looks like we got that turret on our side just in time.
Can I go get the other one on my side? I'm gonna go get the other one on my side. No, don't hurt me! Whee!
You're sure this well isn't going
oh,
to
damn
open
it.
Up under us?
I tried.
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnants.
Pretty sure.
Locked down against hostiles.
Uh-oh. Who said you were allowed to be alive? Oh god, bad place to be, bad place to be. Whee! Ow, stop hitting me, stop hitting me! It's rude! I'm gonna shoot you! And then you're gonna die! And you're gonna feel really bad about yourself! Okay. Heading in the corner now.
Okay, let's hit the other console and complete that circuit.
Bonk! But I have to keep killing people first! Murdering is good! No, it's not. Don't murder people.
Power restored to the gravity well.
Yay! I don't know what I did, but there's now a gigantic bubble here.
Let's dig deeper.
They dug too deep!
Whee!
And now we're gonna fall in a hole.
It's also clean for something... how old?
Pretty old.
Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Around the time the Scourge appeared. That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned?
That's a pretty fair assumption.
Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll
gross.
Burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it.
Can we just plug the hole?
Those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Scan the thing. Pharaoh fluid leak. So
Ryder,
if it's Pharaoh, is it iron?
Peepee!
Hi, Peepee.
The conduit's breached.
Are you up there, Peepee?
Hey, wait.
Peepee? Sure, where the hell are you?
Received. I'll give them a shot.
A gauntlet, or maybe a hand tool.
And it doubles as a weapon. Extra handy.
Okay. I have a hand tool now?
To those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work. If it's fixed, that console should work now.
How long should it hold for, though? Is this going to explode when I use it? That would be bad, could we not?
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge! You're a pal, Ryder!
Wait, was that Peepee? Oh, hi, Peepee! There she is!
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory!
We'll catch up. Let's see if we powered up a
Peepee! God damn it! There's a bug on my... Bug on my freaking... There's a fly in my room! Make it go away! I'm trying to play Mass Effect! Okay. Whee! Still amused. Oh, this looks like a pile of me shooting things. It's pretty. No, seriously, that is gorgeous. And we got this, don't worry about it.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop.
Yeah, that's a long drop. Don't fall into places.
All the way down here?
Don't worry about it.
Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
Liam! Seriously?
Water. They should all be dead.
The planet's a wasteland, but maybe they're just hard.
Oh dear.
Console lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
Maybe this is kind of like an arc? Because we brought humans on, and Asari and Solarians and everybody else on the giant arcs. Could it be that. Oh god. Could it be that.
Compensating.
This, like, whole thing is just some kind of arc. Like, the planet started to go to shit. So these guys were left here to take care of all of the plants? Or something. Oh god, don't wanna be here. This is a bad place to be. Okay, Mr. Breacher. What the fuck's a Breacher? I don't know, kill it! Kill it until it dies, then kill it again. There we go. I figure I need to get closer to things. before I can actually... Bonk! That didn't work as well as I wanted it to! You're gonna die first! I don't care if I die as long as I kill you first! Okay. Vetra, you are in my way, honey buns. Oh, they died anyway. Oh, hi there! No. boom. There we go, that's all I wanted to do. Cause it's fun. Okay. No. I like all the jumping around you do. Oh god. No! I do not approve of you attempting to murder me, especially because I am nearly almost ill already. Oh god, I didn't do it. Nope, 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 nope. Thank you, friendo. I'm fine, I don't need ammunition. Don't worry about it. No!
All done.
Are you sure about that? You don't sound... Okay, now it sounds all done. I was gonna say, you didn't sound all done there, bro. Okay, I need to get over there. So, I need to find myself a console or go through the store? Eh, good enough. Wait, but this is going the wrong direction.
Still, could be anything in here.
Yeah, more monsters. Yeah, could be more monsters in here. No? No? Okay, I'm okay with that.
Absolutely fine.
I'm gonna turn around and come back and there's gonna be monsters.
Hate it.
Love you, Vetra. I'm gonna walk out this door and there's gonna be a bunch of monsters. Oh, never mind. Way to thwart expectations there, game.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way.
Get it? Get it? Because I'm a pathfinder? I'm finding paths? Because I'm a pathfinder?
Coming up at us.
Great. Hello! No! You know, my gun's not very good at hitting from range. I'm just realizing this. Ow, 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 ow. Stop hurting me! You're being rude. Fine, I warp you. Even though that's not technically warp, it's called throw in this game, but whatever. Those are two separate abilities in the other game's game. You should know that. There goes one of them. Let's pop a singularity over here. That's not too useful, but it does sort of stop it. There we go, biotic combo, blow everyone up. Wait a minute, I can just... Oh, cool, I can just shoot around... I didn't even realize I could shoot around corners like that. I will have to keep that in mind for laying down suppressant fire later. Way to kill Steel! Whoever killed that guy.
Oh, no, I'm okay.
You okay there, Liam? You know you're not supposed to die, right? I haven't decided who I'm romancing yet.
We're two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper.
Yep.
What's at the bottom? If there is a bottom.
You sure you want to know, honey buns?
We've got a path to... Whoa!
Well, what? Well, what? Oh, monsters! Eh, just kill them, it's fine. For now, at least. Okay, looks like we've got some skills to give. Max shields, much. Ooh! Well, given how I have a tendency to get myself shot, seems to be a good thing to put my points into. Let's see here. What's Nova? I'm gonna point blank high damage explosion around the user. Okay, that's around me. And I've already got annihilation for that. Slowly damage nearby enemies. Kind of prime for combo detonations. Annihilation, suffer reduced recharge speed. Okay. What's charge? By launching the user at an opponent! Just boom! Okay. Backlash? It's a frontal biotic aegis barrier that reflects most projectiles and reduces the damage of other enemy attacks. That initiation interrupts melee attacks. Devastates Smilier to the swift thrown shaft of energy, inflicts bonus. Ooh. I kind of want Backlash and I kind of want Lance, so for now we'll get Lance. Yeah. We're gonna assign it in place of Throw for now. Just to kind of get a feel for it. Okay, looks like Vetra's got something she can have too. But we're gonna save her points for now. And we're gonna probably save Liam's too, methinks. Okay. Give me your things if you don't mind.
Too far, even for jump jets.
This game is so pretty! Why is this game so pretty? I've only just started it, but it's so pretty, except for some of the derpy mouth animations. Okay, here we go.
That is cool.
Whee! Okay, hopefully we're getting towards the end of this mission.
This whole platform's resonating with something.
It's resonating with your mom! Oh wait, your mom's dead. Never mind.
No question. This is the heart of the vault. I've never seen anything like it.
What the f- I'm liking these graphics! Okay then.
That must be the lockdown console.
Time to have a bad time because I saw an ammunition and life restoration pod thingamabob. That usually means boss fight.
Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose.
Didn't PB take one, though?
The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
Yes?
The place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
PB, you shouldn't be there.
Really? Really?
PB, get out of there! PB, get out of there!
But if it's back online, we should be good too.
Oh. Shit!
Should we?
Yes, we should run! Running is good right now. Oh god. Run, run, Legovich! Run, Legovich!
PB, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
I don't fucking know!
Don't risk it, just go!
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Ow!
I look back, why did
I look back? Because you're an idiot, Liam! This is a bad place to be!
Need bridge now!
Thank you, Vetra! Okay, we got bridge. Whoop!
It would be wise to escape, Ryder.
That's what I'm trying to do, Sam! I'm going as fast as I can, Sam! God damn it, Sam. I'm trying to state the obvious. It's gonna get me killed. Jerk Sam. Jerk Sam is jerk. Why did I look back? I'm just as dumb as Liam. Hi! Don't kill me, please.
Don't let it catch us.
I know, Vetra! Jeebus, woman. Come on, come on, go, 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 go. Back to the gravity well, please!
We don't know where it goes!
I don't fucking care!
From here, we're taking it. It's still coming!
Ha, that's what she said.
Don't let anything in its way!
PB, get out of there! PB, get out of there! Where's the other two? Oh, they're there. Phoebe!
Barrier's gone.
Get that thing if you want, but it's going to be close.
We got this, bro! Phoebe! Phoebe, are you okay?
It's clear. Where are you? Hello? Phoebe!
Phoebe! Phoebe, run! Phoebe, run! I mean, I know she's not gonna die, but Peter, run!
Brass, right on our heels!
You don't say, woman!
Get to the gravity well! Shit, it's sealed! Try to get something under it!
Or we all just die here. I mean, there's that too, I guess. Time to go biotic, lady!
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
We're gonna have a bad time!
Vault restart is now complete.
Cool. The fuck just happened?
That was... Talk about a rush!
What just happened?
What was that? Field.
I know a trap when I see one.
An just immune a little. Response? Maybe one last scrub for startup? This place is full of surprises.
We barely escaped!
We have to be more careful. That field almost disintegrated us. But it didn't. You want to focus on that or the cool vault you just activated?
PB!
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster? Yeah.
And all the other ones, too.
There we are. That's Eos.
Something happened. Because we restarted the system?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one.
So we're gonna have to find them.
But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
Eh?
This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
I once did supply runs for a council team that was seeding some ice planet's atmosphere trying to melt the ice caps.
To help it support life.
Then maybe the first processor we saw...
They're terraforming!
Destroying that planet instead of...
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster? Hey, look there.
So they are terraforming. Interesting.
It's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see. Sam?
Are you joining my party now, Petey?
These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.
That seems like a good idea after running from our lives from disintegrator bots. Whatever the hell that mist was. Trophy earned, World Shaper. I mean, I guess. Hopefully there's less radiation so I can actually explore the rest of the planet. Because you can only go so far before you go from radiation level 1 immediately to radiation level 3, and radiation level 3 completely wrecks you. Like, as you guys no doubt saw earlier when I accidentally went into a radiation level 3 and accidentally left the Nomad and almost got wrecked.
How? No atmosphere processor works that fast.
Evidently these ones do.
If this effect is representative, Pathfinder, air and moisture patterns will show noticeable improvement.
Well, that's good.
Neos could support an outpost.
We do this!
A foothold. That's all we need. Just enough to begin. This remnant technology could be the key to our survival, if we can control it.
You can. Kind of. Still, wouldn't hurt to find a manual.
We've got a lead. Sam marked it on the charts down there. That site is active, whatever it is. Who knows what we'll find there. We? You wanna come along?
You gonna be my partner now, bro?
Remnant tick. You've got a key to their technology. Or a crowbar, at least.
Something like that. Okay.
Welcome aboard. We'll get you a fancy job title to go over your bunk. I
Super
only
fancy.
Need a footlocker. Data pad, toothbrush, clean underwear, that'll do. I'll catch up with you.
Baby, you're adorable.
A handful. A bunch of loser stuff. You could use the help.
Sure, my... PB kind of reminds me of some weird cross of Tali and Sarah. Like Tali from Mass Effect and Sarah from Dragon
now
Age Inquisition.
For our new
Ooh! His vitality increased by 50%!
I have already logged
Dude!
Nav point noted. Updating Tempest.
Yes, son.
And needles, Rider. Pods are inbound and ready.
Yes! We're gonna have an outpost. We're gonna have an outpost. We're gonna have an outpost. 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 But first. I want this backlash thing because it looks sweet. Da-ding. Let's put another one into it as well. And we'll assign this guy on top of Annihilation, because Annihilation wasn't as useful as I thought it was going to be. To be honest. Alright, so we're going to give you some more of the Turian Smuggler. And Liam, old trusty Liam, is going to be the tankiest tank that has ever tanked. Not as good as Garrus, even though Garrus wasn't technically a tank, but... Ooh, Tier 2 research projects. Interesting. Either way, let us get... Ooh. Oh, for a second I was like, did I just get access to a bunch more map stuff? Okay, where am I going? Better beginning. I just... Look at all them check marks! Okay, escape the vault. Land on use. Establish an outpost in an appropriate site. Give radiation time to clear. So, where's an appropriate... Evidently that's an appropriate site! Okay then. Guess we're heading in that direction.
Is that Drac?
Drac?
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Drac? Brosif? We kinda want this place, you know, for our bases and shit. So, if you could kindly help me to kill the Chosen, then maybe I'll let you into my clubhouse. That is going to be my new outpost. What the fuck was that? I don't even know what that was. I don't know, this guy's dead. Oh, hi there! No! Hey there, bro! Track, you don't need to speak through a comm, I am literally right here. Oh, Jeebus. Okay. So there's a dude. He's being a dude. How about I do this? Oh, that didn't work very well. Whee! And then I bonk your face. Oh. No, I want to bonk your face! No, I want to bonk your face! There we go.
I think I made them angry.
Your face has been bonked. Oh, Jesus. That's a lot of dudes. Gun up here! Seems like a better place to be. Because that's a bad guy. That's the technical term for what that guy is. It's a bad dude. Vetra, I'm going to shoot you in the face if you keep getting in my way, lady. Throw singularity onto that guy. Then he's going to end up getting murdered. And you're caught into it. And aww. I wanted to blow it up. Fine, I'm going to shoot this guy in the face instead. We can't understand you, bro. You're speaking a crazy moon language. You can't speak it. And stop speaking through your comms, Drac. I am right next to you. Yep.
Nice.
Oh. I get it. Okay, then. Nice. Now I get what it does. It creates a gigantic shield in front of you as long as you're holding it. You okay there, Drac?
That fight was fun.
Glad to help?
Telling me.
You could really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky.
Yep.
Because
I'm awesome.
All wrong.
So, the clouds parted. These Kett look pretty keeled over. Maybe us humans can pull our weight after all.
Yeah,
well, you
Drac.
Can. But there's a lot to do before I'd be that smug about it.
I'm a smug bitch, okay?
What do you say? Want to help us do some good?
You know what? I'm gonna ignore my gut and join. This fight was good, and we can do it again. And before
Yay.
You go saying you don't need a Krogan, believe me.
Oh, I need a Krogan. Oh, I need a Krogan. I definitely, definitely need a Krogan. Definitely need a motherfucking Krogan. I mean, how could you not need a program?
Send audio logs about the explosions back to the Nexus.
Oops.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
It is calmer. Notice that?
Just give me a second.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Fine!
Radiation within safe levels.
Okay, I guess let's make ourselves an outpost. Our first outpost on Eos.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
Oh dear,
Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder.
Great!
With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
Opinions, guys?
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
I say scientific. Aren't we here to explore?
Got a point there.
It could be science. Our colonists need to understand...
Why we go there? Let it be science!
...in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Science!
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation. And our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Science! Science, bitches! Trophy earned, foothold. That's what I should call this episode. Mass Effect Andromeda. Zero, whatever number this is.
Andromeda.
Science, bitches!
Pathfinder.
Eos is ready for deployment.
Copy that.
Outpost blocked inbound. And ready as hell.
Damn straight! We're gonna science the shit out of this! So much science, you guys. So much science.
August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
No problem.
I feel like I should toss you the keys. Be nice. It's been through a lot.
Understood. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
Prodromos.
They're Eager. I haven't seen Eager for months.
We got this, honey.
Eos is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible.
It's because I'm a badass, bro.
The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
Yeah, honey buns.
I wouldn't go that far.
Edison! Oh, no. Are we gonna have council politics again?
The reality, Ryder, you brought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving.
Okay.
You already have a lead on something else?
Maybe.
From the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success.
Okay,
we
but...
We want the initiative to succeed. But after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it.
Just put me in charge. I got this.
That's all.
Great. You're just as manipulative. I can handle myself.
We didn't come to a new galaxy to argue about who's right.
It got us this far. Talk to Bradley.
Barely?
Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder.
Extended?
Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Extended? What do you mean by extended? Yay! 76% viability. I'm gonna make this place viable as shit. Let's take a look at it, though. Oh, I wanted to go flying. Oof! Oh. Evidently, I can actually get a little bit injured when I fall from places. Okay, let's go take a look at our new settlement. It looks like we've got a point of interest somewhere around here. Memory... Oh! We've got a memory trigger! fast travel disabled, because the Tempest is right the fuck here. Okay, there's definitely something up here. Don't mind me just bioticking all the way around the world, because I'm a badass. Okay. So in this building is something I want to take a look at. Kane! Hi. The hell are you? Hi.
You haven't got a fuel cell, have you? The quartermaster says there's plenty, but she would. Wait. Oh, shit, you're the Pathfinder. Sorry, no one said VIPs were coming by.
Oh, VIP.
I'm just
very
Ryder.
Important.
Nice
prick.
To meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you, too. I'm Fox, chief engineer at your service.
Are you a super mutant? Bye.
Bye, Fox.
Bye. Stay safe.
I'll talk to him later. Maybe. Terminals! Scratch pad. Okay. I'm trying to find what that little thingamabobs. Or I probably have to come out this place from below, maybe? Oh, yep. Is that an opening? That is definitely an opening. I went right past it. Cause I'm smart. Okay, it looks like there's something in here I need to take a look at. Aha! A terminal! Formal request for something, something, something. I am assuming that is a quest. You're a merchant! I can actually sell stuff. Huh. Well, I'm not gonna use, like, any of this shit, so. Wait, sell salvage. Okay. I don't really... Actually, I'm gonna keep these because I still haven't gotten a chance to take a look at them and see if I want to use them. They're my, deluxe edition stuff. They're the super special Pathfinder weapons. Confirm trade. Okay, how many items do I have? Okay, I'm still at the 38. I don't know how much of this is useful, but I think we'll be fine for a little bit at least. Speak with Tan at the Nexus Pathfinder HQ. Oh, I still have to talk to Sam, too. On the Tempest. So I guess that gives me something else to do, at least. After I go get Daddy's little memory thing, Bob.
Mayor Bradley.
Hi, Mayor!
Pathfinder, good to see you. We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Let's not drive people too hard. Rough enough getting this far.
You think? They've already tried twice.
Cracking a whip. Everyone
third
is just ready. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions. Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abram Science, Fox Engineering. With them and my Major Domo, we won't end up with Sight.
Major Domo! I don't. How word makes me giggle? I don't know, it just looks weird. Major Domo. Mage Domo! Okay.
The first two outposts didn't have a chance. It was clear to everyone on the ground.
I saw the brief. I'm making sure every one of our people is eyes wide.
Good.
You changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before.
I had some help!
Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
I haven't reached the end of that trail, but not everyone died outright.
Right. They tell me there were staggered evacs. If any want to try again, they're welcome. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag.
They have a flag! That's adorable.
It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real.
I goddamn will. Alright, I will come look at some of this stuff later. Oh wait, my character can't swim. You wanna see what happens if I jump into the water, you guys? Warning, leaving mission area. Evidently, the Pathfinder cannot swim. So we're gonna go talk to Sam.
Wondering what our scientists and look up for Eos.
Our new people on the planet.
That's who we are.
Liam, I am trying to talk. But we're going to go to the Tempest, we're going to go talk to our new friends, and we're going to go to the Nexus to see Mr. Tan, who is racist against Krogan. and doesn't like Kesh, who is the Krogan on the Nexus, even though Kesh is amazing! Seriously, probably my favorite character on this, like, quote-unquote, pseudo-council they've got going on the Nexus. Definitely my favorite member is Kesh.
Ascent is go.
And, ow, these hurt my ears when I'm talking. Like, they're fine. I can wear them for hours. Earbuds. It's just hard when I'm talking because it moves my jaw, it moves my, you know, ears. But I can't use my headset. Because, well, I'm not on my PC. I can't put a USB headset into my TV. So I'm stuck with the earbuds. Whew.
Before the meeting gets
started, hey guys.
I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed.
An escape
that's
pod?
Fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
She's gonna sleep in an escape pod? Whatever, it's cool.
I don't care where anyone sleeps, as long as we realize what a kick-ass team we have. Let's talk about our success on Eos.
Our character always talks like she's 12.
Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys,
it's always a good thing.
The bar on what you call success.
Not getting killed.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Korra!
Fair enough.
Oh, well then. I guess he's all for it.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on, hang on.
Just got a point
we
there.
Need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initial priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
I like to listen to everyone. You're
so
my
what
partners.
Do you need from us, Ryder?
Just get along.
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt.
Stop being jerks
Find
to each other, Jesus.
Tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough without adding dysfunction.
You got it, boss.
Yeah, stop being jerks to each other, jerks!
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
But not humility or self-awareness. Okay, let's head back to the Nexus.
Yeah, Krogan are,
PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical? Good meeting, everyone.
Yeah, Krogan are, Definitely known for being sociable, and no, they're not. They really aren't. Okay, I'm gonna jump over here. Whee!
Mutinies like cancer.
Lexi!
Left untreated, it spreads.
Keep exiling people, and you'll just run out of people.
Exactly.
Cut out malignant cells to give the healthy ones a chance.
Nothing's that simple, Doc, and you know it.
Oh my God, Korra and Drac are agreeing. How you doing, bro?
So we have a stowaway.
You mean PB?
Sort of.
She's decided to set up in one of the escape pods. You don't need a psychologist to tell you that one's got commitment issues.
It's not like she can jettison the escape pod. I think.
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can without violating patient confidentiality. Anyone in particular?
Good?
I sort them in their files and my brain by species.
How do you think the human crew members are handling things?
There's a lot of them.
There is a lot of them.
How's Korra doing?
She's processing. Your father was her mentor. She expected to follow in his footsteps, but he gave the role of Pathfinder to you.
Yeah!
Just because she trusts his judgment doesn't mean she's not confused. Or hurt.
My dad's kind of a dick.
Gil?
Gil likes to use humor as a defensive technique. He'd rather bury himself in the Nomad than tackle emotions head-on.
Suvi okay?
She's remarkably adaptive. I'm kind of jealous.
How's Liam?
A handful, Every time I patch him up, he breaks something new. Liam's "we can't lose" attitude is commendable. But I worry how he'll react when something does go wrong.
Yeah, like, it's probably gonna happen quite a few times during this let's play.
Checking on the non-human crew.
Ask away.
Is PB alright?
She's avoiding me. Probably thinks I'll poke her with a needle if she gets too close.
Probably.
To be fair, you're always giving me shots.
Not in the hallway.
Tell me about Vetra.
Vetra's used to having someone depend on her. I think that's why she's so resourceful and likes providing for other people. That being said, I think she could use a little me time.
How's our Solarian?
He's quite the gossip. Tight-lipped about himself, though.
Is drunk.
Oh, we'll get him drunk, it'll be fine.
Always
we'll spill
good.
All the secrets.
I've never met anyone who can be so stubborn and so appreciative. Could you look out for him, Ryder?
Don't
okay.
Worry, I'll keep an eye on him.
Thank you. And maybe don't mention I asked?
I ship it.
Thanks
Lexi Tapero ex Drek. I ship it so hard. Okay, bye.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
So, we gotta go see our partners. Let's check on Cora first. How you doing, Cora?
Nexus. Population's growing as people wake up. Lots of hopefuls waiting for a home.
Bradley will have all the help he can take.
How's my brother, though? But what about my brother? What about my bro?
Can't tell if they have enough water or too much. I grew up on a little cargo freighter. Only saw gardens in vids. But I always loved them.
And now you've got one.
Daydreamed about planting a big rose garden when we got here and still imagine it sometimes. Roses in Helios.
It'd be good to bring something beautiful across galaxies.
But beware
Everyone
of invasive
in the
species.
Has there something beautiful? I didn't for a while. After I left the Asari Commandos, well, I didn't leave. My mentor, Nasira, said I should go.
Nasira, why is that name familiar? Why?
The initiative would suit you better, was all she said. Being a huntress suited me fine, but she insisted.
It sounds like she cared more about what you needed than about what you wanted.
I didn't need to be rejected. Still, that's familiar. When your biotics are honed into huntress-grade weapons, people can be weird about it. The initiative seemed better. Just didn't see how I'd fit into their brave new galaxy. I never fit anywhere before.
And then I took your job.
Then I met some jerk named Ryder. Talked about traveling to Andromeda like he was teaching you how to see it.
What part of that vision made you want to take the plunge?
A civilization where everyone had a place. Even AI. Or an overpowered human biotic.
I'm more powerful than you, honey.
I get being different. Now imagine being welcome and making others like you welcome, too. When I was 13, I could warp a steel girder. You made me wonder, what if someone had told me that's okay?
He gave you a dream to work toward. He was good at that.
Who doesn't want to belong? Especially somewhere like the Initiative. So I gave the Initiative my all. Kept thinking of the niche I wanted. My rose garden. I thought I knew what I was going to be.
Portland's a rose city.
Not taking over as Pathfinder?
Gigantic rose gardens.
I think it would still sting. Nasira, your father, even my parents. They leave, I'm left without answers. Nowhere to stand.
I get that. We've all had a lot of disappointments lately.
You're doing well. For having no training, being your second isn't so bad. And if that remnant
Thanks.
Pays off, maybe someday I'll have roses, too.
Nah, we'll get you a pot of roses. It'll be fine. I mean, you've got your little garden up here, so... Alrighty, then. Wait, was there anybody on this side? I can't remember. Because I know that our friendo is in the kitchen. No, there's nobody on this side. Okay. I know that our friendo's in the kitchen. And... Vetra and Liam are outside of the Nomad's place. Wow, I completely forgot where they were for a second. Okay, this is my room. That's the bathroom. And there he is.
Ryder, too much trouble. Oh, Roshan.
Who were you talking to?
K. Kesh.
Kesh.
Thinks she can boss me around just because she's my granddaughter.
Wait, what? She's your granddaughter?
Well, welcome to the Tempest.
I'm okay with this.
Is what we do.
I like the way you think, kid.
Ugh, someone somewhere shivered when I said that.
Probably Tan. Damn politicians.
Is that all you brought?
You travel lean when supplies are tight and you're on your own.
Nexus had supplies.
Your people had to know what it'd be like when you left the Nexus.
We did, but there weren't a lot of options. After the mutiny happened, it was either buckle under Tan's rules or start our own colony.
So what you're saying is I need to kick Tan out. Got it.
Bad consequences all around.
Not all Krogan left. Your granddaughter stayed.
Good thing she did. Without my Rushan, you wouldn't have had much of a station to tie your ship to.
Kesh is a badass.
As for me, I'm way more useful out here. Lots to shoot at, for one.
Your people come first.
Keeping Kesh and our colony safe will always be my top priority.
Where's your colony,
That's
bro?
That's why I'm happy to tag along, help make this galaxy a little more hospitable.
Can't argue with that.
Where's your colony, Drek? Drek? Hi.
Ryder, you meet Spender yet? Colonial Affairs, the ass in Assistant Director.
Assistant.
Got no idea why Addison keeps him around.
I don't think
Spender
I've met him yet.
Spender lied to the Krogan during the uprising, and he's headed out for Kesh ever since.
Well, I'll kick his ass.
Something. I just can't prove it. We should pay him a visit on the Nexus.
Got any stories or advice to share?
Does a pyjack scratch its butt?
Anything about the Ket? Or combat in general?
Well, common Ket are pretty straightforward. Hit them hard enough, they die like anything else.
Okay. Kesh and... Kesh... I'll talk to him later.
We can talk more later.
Because sure. I think I just got myself a side quest.
Hey, one last thing.
Yeah?
Do you call everyone kid?
Is everyone a kid to you?
Ha, when you get to be my age, yeah, pretty much.
How old are you? Do I want to know? I mean, Krogan can live for 1,000 years. Just like Asari. So he could be pretty old. Oh, right, Lexi is not in here. And PB is in the freaking escape pods. Like, why? And Petra!
Brain surgery. Just poking and hoping.
Petra?
As long as it helps us to live here.
Petra!
It's doing it.
Hey, Petra.
Terraforming, Atmo processors, gravity wells, life-destroying murder bubbles. We really had
sounds like a fun time.
Idea what Helios was about, did we?
That's why it's an adventure.
If we knew what it was all about, it wouldn't be an adventure. It would just be moving, and everyone hates moving. Just the packing alone. Bleh.
I'm just saying. I really hope you have a plan, Ryder.
Find a home.
The plan's the same. We find a home. Whatever that takes.
Yep.
Keep that drive. Makes me believe we can make it. I mean, we have to make it. The alternative is not even worth thinking about.
The alternative is getting wrecked.
You were on the Nexus when the revolt happened?
When you promise people golden worlds and all they get are wastelands and a death cloud, they riot. Some wanted to go home, some demanded answers.
How could you get home? It would take you another 600 years to get there. You'd have no idea what the Milky Way looked like.
Some days I wondered if the exiles had a point. Maybe we were conned into coming here. But why would the initiative go to all this trouble just to screw us over? Thing about conning people, you always know something they don't. And that's why the con works. And if I'm going to pick a side, I'm picking the liars.
You talked about your back channels. What did you mean?
Smuggler.
From home. Some of it marked initiative, some of it in personal caches. Most things you want, someone's got. You just have to figure out who, and what they're willing to take in exchange.
It can't be that simple.
Oh, but it is. Most things are simple once you know the trick to them.
Have anyone else here with you? Besides Cid?
No, just me and Cid. It's always been just the two of us.
No, I mean,
someone special.
Special? Special? Oh. You mean like...
Oh.
No, nothing like that. Who has time? What about you?
Anywhere's gonna feel empty if you don't have someone to share it with.
A romantic? I wasn't expecting that.
And I'm a little bit of a romantic.
Leaving everything you know for a chance at something new is kind of romantic.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Anyway!
How did she hear of the Andromeda Initiative?
Short answer, Kesh. She was looking for some experimental ship mods, and I knew how to track them down. I thought it was a one-time deal, but she came back. Once, twice. Eventually, I figured out something was going on. Something big, with creds behind it.
And she's like, I want in!
She told me about the initiative. New galaxy, new home. Couldn't pass that up.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Yes, I do, Vetra. I'm leaning towards Vetra. I still kind of want to, like, a part of me wants to romance Liam. But more of me wants to romance Vetra. Because Vetra. Hey there.
Prodromos. Prodromos. Sounds good, doesn't
Prodromos.
It? We started Pathfinder. A new life. That is goddamn brilliant.
You're goddamn right it is.
Just wondering what you think of how I'm doing at the job.
I'm committed to the initiative. Your Pathfinder. It's as simple as it gets.
I'm interested in you. No. Okay, bye-bye.
We'll talk later.
So, we gotta go find PB. PB! PB and Jeff, or Jay. Jelly. PB and Jelly. Yeah, Peter and Jelly. That's what I'm gonna call PB from now on. She's PB and Jay. Because I like sandwiches. And peanut butter. And open, please. Open! Open, please! Why aren't you opening? Gabe! Oh, hey, you're outside of the area. You want to talk, Gil? You want to have a moment?
Long time no chat. What's up?
What about our crew?
Seems like we have a good group here.
Well, Vetra and Suvi are my girls. Get along well. Lots of mutual respect. PB's a real spark plug. I like her, but she's exhausting.
So she's Sarah meets Tali. Maybe
brash,
a little more Sarah.
Takes no shit. As far as your Hyperion peeps go, the doc's kind of nosy. Liam's good for a laugh or two. Cora, she's a bit by the book for me.
Shows he's Miranda.
Need somebody to keep the zoo in check.
Zoo? You calling me an animal rider?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm calling
Can
you.
Can I be a mongoose? They're like two cobra killers. No, wait, how about a crow? Smart, irreverent, obnoxious, that's it.
I'll take your word for it.
You're adorable.
What about Kello?
He's a pilot.
Which means?
He flies the ship.
We're leaving it at that then?
Do you
like
him?
Does a pathfinder know what to do with a dead end?
Talking to you, Gil.
Kello seems adorable. How could you not like Kello? He's cute and adorable. Can I open the door yet? Fine. Go the other way. Can I jump over the thing? Yay! Okay. So I guess we're gonna take the long way around, and then we're going to go to the Nexus and have a good time.
Those remnant vaults, all those secrets.
You're setting up in.
Forgot
here,
about PB.
Huh?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm
in the escape pod.
Out of that vault. If I can crack this data storage box, it'll help with a personal project back on the Nexus.
Which
is a nice out of the way place where I can tinker and I can sleep anywhere. It's not exactly homey, but I like that about it. Not really looking for a home. Oh, but I will help you find everyone a home while I'm with you, at least.
You're crazy, PB.
Does your brain ever take a breath?
Sorry, not really. Even my dreams are in time lapse. I get it. You want to know who's on your ship, so you're here to figure out what makes me tick, right?
Yep.
Something like that. Sure.
Well, I was born in a log cabin on rural Haitiana to simple but loving parents, just trying to look forward, not back. Why snooze?
Best Asari ever.
Get to know me out in the field, while we're uncovering the mysteries of this galaxy. That's why I'm here. Got tired of yawning back home.
You left everything and everyone you knew because you were bored?
You're bored?
I came with someone I knew. Then she got bored with me. Ryder, the Milky Way was so... been there, done that. Even if I hadn't done it, someone had. If there's one thing you should know about me, it's that I live for the unknown. For the never been done.
Well, congratulate yourself. No one has ever so successfully dodged my attempts to get to know them.
Yes! I'm number one!
Number one!
Buy me a drink sometime. Who knows what will spill out of my mouth.
Are you hitting on me, Petey?
I need remnant scrap. Remtech, I call it. For projects like the one I mentioned. Which you're gonna love, by the by.
Are you gonna tell me what this is?
Bring me what you scrounge, and I'll submit to all your questions.
Remtech, huh? You got it.
Honey? Were you hitting on me just then? Because, I hate to tell you, but I like bird people.
You again. Want to hear more about my childhood log cabin?
Yes. This crew, nah. Yeah, so I'll talk to you later.
Good luck
it's
with
fine.
Your project. Thanks. Don't be a
now,
stranger.
Now, we're going to go to the Nexus, but we're going to do that in the next video, you guys. Because I've been going on for an hour, and yeah. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect Andromeda. I'll see you all in the next episode.